Welcome to Amnesia Fortnight number, I'd have no idea how many. I have been meeting with people and hearing their lovely pitches in my office.
I'm very nervous.
Some people come and they have a pitch, they've all been thinking about, they have a name.
Singing sandwiches and make...
Stop right there, approved. It's so many different things. It's like an explosion of creativity and a way to explore new ideas and a way to test people for leadership.
What if we took a game and took this and turned it upside down?
You play as a gardener that builds a living fortress.
Oh, so then like you combine them together and you're like, oh, I made a thing that's weird, but it's good.
This is what the game should sort of feel like.
There's a lot of experienced people here. They have access to a great team. This could change their careers and life.
Don't worry about the camera crew behind you. Yeah.
This is only 2 weeks. Please try not to get bogged down in the details. It is better for the thing to exist than for it to not exist at all.
I've been playing games my whole life, but I never have looked at them like this.
It's tricky to build a scaffolding for something where you don't know what it's going to become.
We have some really talented people here. But I think when you put people under a pressure cooker like this, it really comes out.
We have a lot to do. We have a lot to do.
You don't
smell.
Well,
I'm like profusely sweating right now.
So I'm just doing like quick and dirty AI. It doesn't work.
You can see the environment right now is just a mess.
And then I say, no, it's not that. Calm down.
We're having trouble like honing in on like the fun moments.
No, I didn't die. I didn't say you died screen.
Yeah, we haven't admitted that yet.
I think you broke my brain, man.
You take a little bit of terror every day. It's like poison. You get immune to it.
All parts of game development happened. That's pretty rad.
Hello, thank you, and congratulations on surviving Amnesia Fortnight. All the games look really good so far, but of course we'll watch them now, and we'll see.